Today's Guide to Life is all about painting your own self-portrait, and the reason why I'm doing this is because all the talented people of, I don't know, 18th century or whatever, they all paint their own self-portrait, and people like Van Gogh and Picasso and Monet or Manet, I don't know, I think they did that.
What you need for the job is paper, paint brushes, paint.
I'm using acrylic paint which I got for my 21st birthday as a birthday present, but I haven't used it until today, so some of them are dry. And pencils, water, and of course a mirror to look at yourself. So I'm going to get started. This is my chosen expression for the day. How come I look so fat? Actually, the last time I drew a self-portrait before, when I was very young, and I got very depressed at halfway of it because my instructor came, I mean my art teacher came, and then he was like, your nose is not so small, your eyes are not so big. Then he made me change it, and then it became very ugly, but it looked like me lah, but I was very depressed. So, but okay, today I have plastic surgery and makeup, so I'll make it look nicer.
I'm going to start by sketching my face. So,
oh shit, this is so hard.
And this is my fringe. Not bad for a fringe, right? Back in school, I was quite good in art actually, but I never really like drew a self-portrait. And as I said, the only time I did it was kind of in an art class, and the teacher kind of like, I didn't put any makeup that day lah, so obviously I was like very fugly in the photo. In years to come, when I die, people will look upon this portrait and say, she was a beauty. Who's very talented? Who drew her own portrait? Okay, I'm kind of done with the sketching now, so I'm going to go ahead and start painting soon. Can try and make my hair a bit bigger. Okay, I can't be bothered if it looks like me or not. I just want to make it chill. If it's not chill, it doesn't look like me, then I'm just going to say I drew a random manga persona. Now I'm done with the sketching, so I'm going to start painting, and okay, here we go. I've not painted in like 10,000 years, so I think the first thing I'm going to paint is my face. I don't know what kind of paint we should use, because actually my first time using acrylic paint, and I think acrylic paint, you once it dries out, you cannot actually rectify your mistake, so I don't know lah. But I'm using yellowish pink for my face colour. I am trying to make the colour a bit darker, but I don't know how, so I'm going to mix this like gross coloured thing, which is a bit too hard. What does this look like? It looks like a pig skin colour. Whatever lah. If people dare say anything, I'll just say it's like some artsy thing. I added yellow because I presume that will make the colour right, because I'm Chinese. So, the mistake that some people make is that they mix a certain kind of paint like for their face, and then after that they run out of that paint, then they have to remix it again, and you can almost not get it right again the second time. So that's kind of sad. Then you have half of your face a certain colour and the other half another colour. Oh shit, I didn't realise that after you paint it, the colour will sort of turn into a darker colour, so I'm kind of like really tan here. Yeah, whatever lah. Now that I'm kind of like done with the main colour, I'm going to put in highlights and darker colours, so I'm going to add white. I'm doing the highlights of my face. Highlight, I'm just mixing a slightly lighter colour. So now I'm going to put like a darker colour for like the shadows and stuff. Now I'm going to paint my blush colour. I'm also going to paint my lips. Now I'm going to paint my hair, so I'm just mixing like a colour that I hope will turn out to be blonde. I have no idea how to make it look like strands. I am just going to paint it like, I don't even know how I'm going to paint it. Now it looks like I have awful highlights, but whatever. Now I'm going to outline the shirt because I cannot be bothered to paint it white, so I'm just going to use black, which is a very childish technique. Something that primary schoolers do, but I cannot be bothered. I think last time when like Van Gogh was painting his painting at time, right? Probably like he's like very bored lah, cause computers are not invented yet. He can't go on, you know, internet and go tweet or something. That's why he's so sian, gonna sit down there and paint the whole day, make it perfect. So I'm done drawing my own self-portrait for the first time ever, and I think it's not bad, even though it doesn't look like me. Yeah, who is this chill person? I'm very pleased with myself.